family camps, and enrichment trips, we're required to complete a research project or a legacy project. For our research project, we partnered together, along with Education Programs Manager Ann Armstrong, to complete a stream ecology project. For that project, we monitored the health of a local stream by completing water quality assessment tests and taking observations and readings of the different things we saw around the creek. But that's not all we did.
If you're not interested in stream ecology, there are tons of professors here that can help you with any other marine science subject you wish to explore. Like last year, someone studied oysters and how they cluster in Chesapeake Bay. There are loads of professors that you can partner up with. We sat in on Dr. K's class, and he actually helped us a lot with our stream ecology. You have lots of time to work on it,